So the tomatoes have grown rather quickly and are now producing flowers, and they are indoor plants, so there's no insects to pollinate them, so they're not producing fruit right now. So I've asked the help of a local bee to come and help me pollinate, and she should be around anytime. What she's using is an electric toothbrush, and she takes that toothbrush and just buzzes it on the flowers to mimic the vibrations that bees make with their wings while they're consuming the pollen.